Seems like every member of Blackpink is planning to release a new album this year, but this has raised voice against YG and their shitty treatment towards Blackpink. They were their biggest money maker, but they never listened to them. Now all fans are looking forward to their quality of music. So do you think Blackpink will be able to survive without YG's music?